Hello guys, and today I've got some Espan news. That's my 2002 DVD of Monsters Inc. It's completely scratched. This bad news. And there's a disc. It was released in 2001, but... And guess what happened? It got scratched. But it's not like done this for a long time. She's dropless and cause of my spine collection. Well, I think it's been too long for his copyright. But I will get this as a new one. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you in my next video and goodbye. And I'll get a new one.